So just this morning, I woke up with this intense grief and sadness and heaviness in my heart. And I just wasn't looking forward to the rest of my day. I didn't want to step into another baseless, routineless day of my quarantine. And I kept wondering, why is it that I'm feeling like this? This is just not me. And throughout this corona reality that we're living in, I've always felt very much at peace. I've not made it too significant for me. It's not that I'm not following the basic hygienic measures. I'm being very cautious, of course, but I'm not letting it affect me to a point that I can't concentrate on my normal routine. And this morning, generally, I start my day with a fabulous energetic workout thanks to an amazing gym we have at our house. But today I had absolutely no energy to do any kind of an exercise. And I kept asking myself, why is it that I'm feeling like this? Because this is not me. So who does it belong to? And I came up with this amazing awareness that there is something which I have taken up from someone else. And then I asked my sister-in-law, who is an amazing asset to me, we're both bars practitioners. I asked her to run my bars. Of course, we are running bars and we're giving body processes to each other because we have so much time available in our hands. But specifically today, I needed to get my implant band run. So what are bars? Bars are the hard drive for your body. They are like 32 points on your head where you store all your thoughts, feelings, beliefs, emotions. Everything is stored in them. So every time we run bars, I am basically deleting all the thoughts and feelings and point of views which are not contributing to you from any way, which is not serving you right now, which is making you feel heavy. And every time you delete all of that, your body, your universe receives much more. You're open to much more receiving in your lives. Like today, I'm running an implant band bar run. That is one of my most favorite bars. And also I feel one of the most important bars, because implant band bar, as the name suggests, is, you know, every time you've been implanted with something which is not yours, and it's like an artificial implantation of something in your universe which belonged to someone else. Like in her example, you know, she is picking up all the trauma and dramas of the coronavirus. So last night we all were watching the news together, and we all were discussing on the dining table as to how many people have died and, you know, how it is spreading and how areas are being contained because of corona. And probably she has picked up all of that which is not serving her, which is making her feel heavy. And now that I'm running an implant band bar, it is deleting all of that just so that she can feel lighter, she can be more in control of herself. So every time you feel something which does not belong to you, because 99% of the times things don't belong to you, the feelings don't belong to you, you just pick it up from someone and somewhere and make it as yours. So every time you feel heavy about something, get your implant band bar run. It will delete everything which is not serving you.
So right now, since we are stuck up in this lockdown and we can't facilitate bars to you directly, so how can this tool of who does it belong to help you? So every time you're feeling absolutely powerless and you have no energy, you're feeling heavy in your mind, there's this crazy mind chatter going on in your head and you wonder why that happens, you just have to keep asking yourself in your conscious aware mind. Just ask, who does it belong to? And keep saying it as many times as you want till you absolutely start feeling light and energetic and free again. So use this tool, who does it belong to, and let us know how you felt about it. Take care, everyone.